Search ads are ads that show up alongside natural search results on a search engine. This is called search engine marketing. Each search engine lets advertisers create keywords so that they can match their ads to user search terms. When a user performs a search, the engine scrolls through all of its advertisers, looking for keywords to match ads to search results. Each advertiser bids on keywords in an auction, indicating the amount they are willing to pay for someone to click on their ad. The engine ranks all of the ads and determines which ad to serve based on the advertiser bid and relevance to the search results. This auction happens every time a user performs a search. When a user clicks on a search ad, they're taken to the advertiser's landing page. That's how a search turns into a sale. Using AdWords, you can easily build and manage search marketing campaigns that advertise across the Google network and help everyone find just what they're looking for.